Ubisoft is giving away a free expansion for Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Now, we're of course talking about the Discovery Tour that Ubisoft has just revealed, but this time around, Ubisoft has confirmed that this Discovery Tour expansion is not going to be the same as what we have seen with the previous ones, but the tour pretty much feels like a museum, whereas this time they actually made this into a whole new story mode where players will now be able to interact and will also have a narrative that you have to do. There are going to be new missions and storylines that you will have to play and complete, and at the same time you will get to learn the history of the Vikings and Anglo-Saxons. Now, Ubisoft has mentioned some very important details here about the update, which basically seems like Discovery Tour's Viking Age has been created with the help of historians and archaeologists, where they have said that the difference between the previous Discovery Tour and Valhalla's Discovery Tour is pretty much that there won't be any guide tours. Instead, players will undertake quests as a variety of different characters, so you will be able to play as different characters in this world, and at the same time you'll also have a narrative where Ubisoft says that these will have different objectives and follow a narrative that means interacting with each of the discovery sites rather than merely just witnessing what they have to say about the Vikings and Anglo-Saxons in the Vikings Age. Now, this basically means that you will be able to play as so many different characters, and each character will have different missions, and you'll also have objectives and stuff like that. There's also going to be a narrative, which means that Ubisoft says that there's going to be some kind of a small storyline in there where us players will be able to interact and learn about the history itself. Now, this expansion is going to be releasing on October 19th. We still have an entire month to go, and it is, of course, going to be free to play for all the Assassin's Creed Valhalla's base game owners on basically all the platforms, PS4, PS5, Xbox, as well as PC, Amazon, Luna, or whatever platform that you guys bought the game on. You will basically get this expansion for free. Now, for those of you guys who don't own the game, then you guys will also be able to enjoy the Discovery Tour, but then it is not going to be free-to-play expansion, because this one is going to be a standalone paid expansion where you will be able to purchase this as a whole new entire game itself. But then Ubisoft has also confirmed that they're not going to be releasing the standalone version until of early of 2022. And at the same time, Ubisoft has also said that Discovery Tour is not going to be the final expansion. They have so much more coming for Assassin's Creed Valhalla for the upcoming update, and they've also mentioned that there is going to be a whole new season pass, whereas the current season pass only holds up to the Siege of Paris DLC, which recently just released. And now they're also planning to give us a year or two expansion content, and one of which is pretty much going to be the first free-to-play expansion, which is the Discovery Tour of the Vikings Age. So let me know down below in the comments, what do you guys think about this? What are you guys going to be trying out, the Discovery Tour's Viking Age expansion, which is going to be coming out on October of 19th? And also, I have a very quick question for all of you Assassin's Creed fans out there. If you guys had the choice to choose between what next setting would you guys pick for the next Assassin's Creed game, I would love to hear what kind of different locations would you guys pick as a fan favorites. For me personally, I would love to explore Asia this time, because I don't think Ubisoft has really focused too much towards the Asian region. I would love to see an Assassin's Creed being set in Japan or China or even in India. So I would love to know, what different locations do you guys have in mind? So always leave your feedbacks down below in the comments. So in case Ubisoft does end up watching any of your comments, then that would absolutely let them know on what the community wants for the next Assassin's Creed game. So this would only make the experience better for us players. So, and like you guys already know, I love to keep all of my videos as short as possible without really having to drag my videos all the way to 10 minutes long. So short and onto the point videos, which doesn't really waste your time, is something that you guys prefer, then make sure to go ahead and subscribe to the channel and turn your notifications on. And the most important step of all, make sure that you guys are setting your notification settings to all, because if you don't do that, the broadcast YouTube platform, they don't send you guys the notifications of my daily videos. So make sure you guys do it. And also, if you guys want to support these short and onto the point videos, because these type of videos do not generate ad revenues, which means that YouTube algorithm hates these short videos because I'm not making good money for them. So if you guys could just show your support by simply just dropping a like to these onto the point videos, I would absolutely love that. Your support is very much appreciated to my channel, as well as the content that I make for you guys every single day. With that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.